There's something with people in the name Brandon that just makes you lose brain cells constantly.